Picture a situation where your kidneys, the vital organs responsible for filtering waste and maintaining fluid balance in your body, suddenly shut down for 24 hours. You wouldn't like that much, would you? Well, in this video, we'll looking into the chaos that will unfold if the kidneys down tools for 24 hours. Let's get right into it. The kidneys perform the life-saving function of filtering and expelling waste products. If this function stops, toxins and waste materials would accumulate in your bloodstream, leading to a range of health problems. One immediate consequence would be the buildup of substances like urea and creatinine in your body. These waste products are normally eliminated by the kidneys, but with the shutdown, their levels would rise, leading to symptoms such as fatigue, nausea, and decreased urine output. The kidneys also play an important role in regulating fluid balance. If the kidneys shut down, your body would struggle to eliminate excess water, resulting in edema and potentially causing strain on other organs such as the heart and lungs. Another critical function of the kidneys is maintaining electrolyte balance. Potassium, sodium, and other electrolytes are carefully regulated by the kidneys. Without regulation, imbalances would occur, leading to irregular heart rhythms, muscle weakness, and other complications. The absence of kidney function would also impact the body's ability to regulate blood pressure. The kidneys help control blood pressure by adjusting the volume of blood and constricting the blood vessels. Without proper kidney function, blood pressure would become unstable, potentially leading to hypertensive emergencies or dangerously low blood pressure. In short, during the 24-hour period of kidneys inactivity, your body would be in a state of crisis. So, let this video serves as a reminder to always appreciate the intricate workings of your bodies and of the importance of maintaining the health of your kidneys through lifestyle choices such as healthy nutrition, staying hydrated, and avoiding the consumption of substances that can harm the kidneys. Remember, regular checkups and monitoring of kidney functions also help detect issues early and prevent complications. Thanks for watching.